So now I'm going to speak and have a lovely conversation. GlenHansard and Marketa Irglova. Glen, Marketa, welcome to the show. And I've... First of all, I have to say congratulations, because you've actually won an Oscar for your lovely song in the film Once. What was it like winning an Oscar? What did you, I mean, you went and played there, didn't you?
It was a bit like being a plumber at a flower show. It was, we kind of felt totally out. It was kind of weird for us, because we made this film in Dublin 2 years ago in January on two handycams. And it was just completely the antithesis of everything that's kind of Hollywood. And then for it to be taken seriously by the Americans was kind of a shock for us.
Well, how was it there with all of those?
Well, what I was trying to do and what we were trying to do was just sort of go, right, it's a room full of about 3,000 people. It's a gig, just play the song. And but then you're constantly reminded of the weight and the size of the thing. I mean, it's huge. And then when we got caught, I mean, there's a total blank in my evening. I remember when John Travolta came on stage and he was like, you know, and so the Oscar for best song, the Oscar goes to, and I don't remember for about 2 hours. There's a total hole in my night where I, you know, got up on stage and said something probably, but I don't remember what.
Do you have any memory of the evening, or have you wiped it? Was it so traumatic?
No, I kept waiting to get nervous, and my nerves just didn't hit because I was so full of joy to be there and to get a chance to play for all those people that I was just really excited.
You know what it was? It was the build up. The whole build up to the thing was like months of like you're playing.
Yeah, no pressure. You're playing in front of the world's biggest stars to an audience of millions of people all around the world. No pressure.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, I think we should maybe have a little look at a clip of the film, which you're both in.
Thanks. 10 cent. Brilliant. Thanks.
Excuse me?
Sorry.
Big issue?
Can't afford it.
This song you just played, you write it?
Working on it.
It's not an established song?
No, it's not an established song.
How come you don't play during daytime? I see you every day.
You know, during the day, people want to hear songs they know, just songs that they recognize. I mean, otherwise I wouldn't make any money. I play these songs at night. They wouldn't listen.
I listen.
Yeah, but you give me 10 cents.
Well, you do it for money then? Why don't you get a job in a shop?
I have a job in a shop. Listen, I'm going to get back to this, yeah? Nice to meet you.
Who do you write this song for, please?
No one.
It's a wonderful film. The song's really beautiful, and you're going to play it for us in a moment. And thank you very much for Glenn and Marketa. Thank you for joining us very much. We shall be hearing that beautiful song from these talented people in a moment. Thank you.